peacetime glamour returns to Port Hacking, New South Wales, where speedboats are out in strength for the Royal Motor Yacht Club's regatta. On this ocean race course, 50 miles an hour is just an average. Here's one of the field being a bit skittish, or perhaps it's the man at the wheel. Well, if you want to go into reverse, why don't you? That's more like it, but backwards or forwards, it's a great sport.